Hi, I'm Reverend Anna. I'm the senior minister of Unity of Austin, and I'd like to share some thoughts with you about recognizing God. This is from Pearl Bailey, who was an American singer and actor. She said, "People see God every day. They just don't recognize him." And here's something that Jesus said. You find this in the Gospel of Luke, chapter 17, verses 20 through 21. Once Jesus was asked by the Pharisees when the kingdom of God was coming, and he answered, "The kingdom of God's not coming with things that can be observed, nor will they say, 'Look, here it is,' or 'There it is.' For in fact, the kingdom of God is among you." What does God look like? Is God an ancient man with a white beard, or a powerful goddess standing tall, or a ray of light, or? Take a minute to jot down all the images that come to your mind. And now let them go and reflect on what Jesus told the Pharisees. He told him, "For in the fact, the kingdom of God is among you." That signals that God is action, not a fixed entity. It implies that God reveals God's self most unmistakably through our thoughts and efforts and what we see in the world around us. The Pharisees liked rules a lot. They wanted to know exactly what to do and when and how to do it so that they could be right with God. They wanted Jesus to give them a concrete answer to their crucial question. Instead, he gave them a typical Jesus answer. "It's a process," he said. "You have to pay attention," he insisted. "And most of all," he pressed, "you're accountable for what you think and what you do. It produces results, you know." "What an order," we might exclaim. "That's too hard. Just give me a picture, a statue, or a set of regulations." Jesus blew that all out of the water. He was clear that people are too precious to be imprisoned in such a small, unforgiving space. We deserve relationship and the flowing current of creativity and love. We need feeling and action, life and hope. So how do you recognize that God that you see every day? Look for kindness, connection, aliveness, the wonder of growth, and the determination to do good. Listen to the still, small voice within your own heart. Look into the faces of those around you and see the smizes, the smiley eyes above the masks. Then you'll know what Jesus was talking about. It's true. The kingdom of God is right here. It's right here with us. In the love and the light of the Christ, God bless you. Thanks for joining me today.